Jesus traveled to Capernaum with his disciples, Simon, Andrew, and John. He went into the synagogue on the Sabbath and began to teach.
The people there were very surprised. Jesus' teaching was not like the scribes' teaching. He spoke with authority. Just then, a man with an unclean spirit shouted,
"What do we have to do with thee, Jesus of Nazareth? Have you come to destroy us? I know who you are, the Holy One of God."
Jesus commanded the spirit to be quiet and come out of the man. The spirit yelled again, then came out. Everyone was amazed. "Who is this Jesus?" they asked. "He teaches with authority, and the unclean spirits obey him."
Next, Jesus and his disciples went to Simon and Andrew's house. Simon's mother-in-law was in bed with a fever. Jesus went to her, took her hand, and healed her. That evening, large crowds of people came to the house with others who were sick or bothered by evil spirits, and Jesus healed them. Early the next morning, Jesus went out by himself to pray. Simon and the other disciples found him and said, "Everyone's looking for you." Jesus said, "Let's go to nearby villages so I can preach there too. This is why I have come."
Jesus traveled throughout Galilee. He preached and drove out demons. A man with a skin disease came to Jesus. He begged, "If you are willing, you can make me clean." Jesus was willing, and he healed the man.